Walvis Bay, October the 22nd, 92, where we stayed. The name of the complex at Walvis Bay. Thousands of flamingos, Walvis Bay. Information Center, Walvis Bay. Tourist information. Salt produced from the evaporation of seawater. It is harvested and exported. These are the redder flamingos called the lesser flamingos. There are two varieties, lesser and greater. These are the lesser flamingos. Thousands of them spread across the bay. I can see flamingos. Surf fishing, the Atlantic Ocean, Walvis Bay. Thank you. large complex of modern buildings. Outside the Civic Center. Lesser flamingos, an assortment. This place is called Bird Park. Here at Swakam, 30 miles north, 30 kilometers north of Walvis Bay. Into the South Atlantic. Looking back into town from the pier. From tower, view of Swakopmund. Thank you. lighting a braai Thursday evening, the 29th of October. The wood is camel thorn. At the braai a little later.
I see that little red light tells you you're recording, eh?
Yeah. He's talking in here.
Yeah.
You hear this sizzling though.
Does it pick up as well as that?
Let me take a picture.
But you must admit this wood that we just had in our
camel. Beautiful, that camel.
Yeah. Ooh. That goes by hours.
Oh, yeah. Are we going to have enough to do the ribs on?
The ribs are spiked.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's yes.
Yeah,
I guess because that ordinary rib that's not spiked.
That's what Angela said. She said, look at this little bit of smoke.
Yeah.
Where do you get that?
Butkus.
First of October.
'92.
Yeah.
What is the temperature? What is the temperature? But what did he do? Hey? What did he do?
Are you finished swimming, Sarah?
I don't think I should really do it.
You got the hallway.
You got the hallway. Think there's anything on those mountains?
Doug's neighbors. Another neighbor. Looking down the side alley. View near Canadian High Commissioner's place. Front of the High Commissioner's house.
It is cold. I did get in, I swam 10 minutes.
It looks pretty deep.
It is, I think the plane's still on the bottom side. It's
only about 10 feet.
The guard at the gate of the High Commissioner's house.
Is it what this was?
No, that's his residence. That's not his office, isn't there?
Where's his office?
The church Doug and Angela attend in Windhoek. Houses on the hill near the church. Some driveway.